Welcome to New School Piano. We're going to do a really quick version of Smash Mouth's All Star. Four chords in the verse. It's F sharp, C sharp, G sharp minor, to B. And the rhythm changes a little bit. The guitar is kind of, he switches it up every other one, but basically it's... something like that, but basically it's F sharp, C sharp, G sharp minor to B. And then when the chorus comes, it goes to F sharp, to a B, to a C diminished, to a B. This is, you know, the hey now, you're a rock star, right? So it's F sharp, B, C diminished, which is C, E flat or D sharp, and F sharp. Back to B. Okay, so you're a rock star, gonna get laid, or maybe do it inverted. Okay, and then the little keyboard riff is. Let me do that slow. It's. Something like that. You're going to have to rewind the video and go through that a few times, but you'll get it. And then for my student Maddie, she wants to do the melody line on this one. So using the chords, we're just going to play them sustained. And he goes. Does that a couple times for the verse, and then he goes when he's on the chorus. He goes, "Hey now, you're a star, you're a star, get paid," something like that. Yeah, something like that. So. Look through the video. Go back that again. We're just doing a quick improv so we can have this recorded so she can practice. But any comments or improvements, let me know. Have fun practicing and visit New School Piano. You're welcome, Maddie.